Hello, last time we were talking about how to freeze the first row. But how about we freeze the first row and the bottom line? So when we scroll down, you can see the first row still freezing and also the bottom line not moving. Okay, so let me show you how to do that. Let's open a new one. And from here, let me make it larger so you can see it clearly. So the first thing, you select your table area. You can select, for example, multiple lines. And go to Insert, Table. When you select Table, you need to make sure my table has headers was checked. Okay, check it. Click OK. Now we have columns here. So in this case, when you scroll down, you can see the column. It automatically go to the up and freeze in there. Okay, and to remove this drop down menu, we go to Design, select the table area first, okay? Then select Bending Rows is the line different color, okay? We don't want that. And also Filter button. When we uncheck that, we need to move back to the first line, and now you can see there is no drop down area, okay? We can change the color. And let's change the name. Let's go back to copy it to here. Paste values. Now we have this one and these two columns we don't need. We select them and right click, delete them. Okay, now we have all of them. Let's put them in the middle. Now when we scroll down, the fourth row was freezing. How about the bottom one? So when we scroll down to the bottom of the table, we select any row. For example, this one. We go back to View, Split. Now we go back to the first table. See, when we move this scroll down or up, the bottom never moved. Okay, we can put it here. And then let's merge it. Go to Home, click that, merge it, and you can input any value. For example, you can see year 2019, okay. Let me move it a little bit. And make it like this. Okay, now it's not moved. So when we scroll up and down, the top row was freezing and the bottom one also freezing. Hope you enjoy this video and see you next time.